Looks like things are getting too spicy for the pepper.